राज्य फसल सहायता योजना ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशन, फार्मर्स बीमा योजना रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर्म। बिहार गवर्नमेंट इज ट्राइंग टू इन्वाइट ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशन फॉर बिहार राज्य फसल सहायता योजना एट cooperative.bih.nic.in और epacs.bih.nic.in/fs1। दिस बीमा योजना रजिस्ट्रेशन विद एनेबल farmers to get financial assistance in case their crops get damaged due to natural calamities. Interested farmers can apply online for Fasal Bima Yojana and fill online application form for the year 2018-19 at its official website before the last date of 31st October 2018. The state government has launched its scheme to provide Fasal Bima to farmers in replacement to PM Fasal Bima Yojana. Farmers are entitled to make Bihar Rajya Fasal Sahayata Yojana registration, then log in to fill completed application form to get crop insurance coverage of up to Rs 10,000 per hectare. In this scheme, there is no restrictions on farmers who have already taken loans from nationalized banks, cooperative banks and long lending institutions. Bihar government will provide Bima benefits to farmers who have borrowed money from other agencies. So below is the complete procedure to make online registration and apply online for this scheme. First, visit the official website and click on the image. So this is the official website, and then click on this image, you will be redirected to this. So click on this link and you can have the statistics of all that. So next candidate has to click on the link to make Bihar Rajya Fasal Sahayata Yojana online registration. It is important to note that only those candidates who possess Aadhaar number can click at S option to make registration. If Aadhaar card is not available, then such candidates are not eligible for this scheme. Next, farmers will have to perform Aadhaar authentication to fill this. So we have to have Aadhaar. Click on yes. So next, you have to enter the demographic, Aadhaar number or the OTP by Aadhaar authentication, and click on the declaration form. Here farmers need to fill their completed information, bank details and other details, and click at the submit button to complete the registration process. Next candidate can log in to fill the remaining application process. Finally, farmers can submit the completed application form online to avail this scheme benefits. Bihar government provides assistance ₹7,500 per hectare, maximum 2 hectares, in case rate of production is less than 20% of threshold limit. If farmers' loss in production exceeds 20%, then they will get incentives of ₹10,000 per hectare of maximum of 2 hectares. So this is the user login. You can just log in and check your application status. So list of documents. Before filling Bihar Fasal Bima online application form, you need to upload the recent site photography, voter ID card, scanned copy of first page of bank passbook, residential certificate for RIOTS, land possession certificate, self-declaration certificate. I will show you the self-declaration format for RIOTS and non-RIOTS. For non-RIOTS, self-declaration certificate is necessary. So next, Bihar Fasal Bima Yojana helpline numbers. And this is the email ID if you have any technical query, or this is the mobile number to contact. So this is farmers can also contact the cooperative department helpline numbers. To get more information about this scheme, you can visit the official websites. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more government schemes.